Hey guys, welcome back to The Last of Us. Circle.
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Picked up the beer.
Okay.
Report. North clear. No target. Oh, hold your positions.
What?
There's a lot of them coming in.
How many?
Lots.
And you just start to go kiss like that. Why are you doing this to yourself? This isn't the beat 'em up, right?
It's all right, I'm beating him.
Ammo?
Mm-hmm.
Do you need to heal yourself?
I did already.
Oh. Look at that. Looking around for more enemies?
No, for stuff.
Loot, more loot. This title is loot.
Okay, where am I gotta go? I'm back outside.
You gotta go where you gotta go.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
See? There's stairs over there.
Over where?
Yeah, over there.
Clearly not over this side.
Huh?
It's clearly not over that way.
Are you on the ground level?
Aha, found them.
Grand Island Subway, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Just a pure waste of ammo.
That wasn't me.
Huh?
That wasn't me.
I know, I'm just saying that's a pure waste of ammo.
Well, I'm not going that way.
What happened?
I said, okay, I'm not gonna go. That's the spores. Can I go through that?
Yeah.
That means something's around the corner, Anna.
He puts his mask on.
There's a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Bottom?
No, place is empty.
I'm going over this way. Check over that one.
Use your sense. Take him at stealth mode. Am I? I want to see how stealth you can be. Are you seriously crafting right there? That's not stealth, man. Just run up there and start beating.
No, he came around the corner to me.
Okay, so.
By the invitation from your boy Pete.
Every time my notifications off.
I'm gonna go have a look-see over here.
See what you see.
Is that a clicker?
No. Supplements?
Yep.
You want to see if you can level up now?
Okay. I have 35. Okay, I can do listening mode distance. I should do that because my listening mode is
weak.
Yeah.
You already made your decision.
Yeah.
Okay.
I needed that.
Yeah. See, a lot of things much further away.
Thank you.
We'll figure something out.
Look for I think it's a pallet. You know? You have to find one of those that floats in the water. And you can move it around so she can... You can use that as like a little dinghy to raft her across. It's a shark. An infected zombie shark.
Shut up.
Huh?
That's not funny.
They don't exist, that's right. Or do they?
How is she not...
What? Why are you drowning yourself?
It's not...
Because you can't surface there.
I know.
So get somewhere where you can surface. And you're dead.
I'm not.
Huh? Oh jeez. Did you surface?
Uh-huh.
I was gonna say, that would've been the worst way to die. You drown yourself.
Ellie?
You found it?
I have no...
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Med kit.
You need one?
Mm-hmm.
For something you can put into the water to move her around.
Hey, look, it still works.
What's that? Oh, what's that?
Smuggler's note.
Huh?
A smuggler's note.
What's it say?
Your contract is. A contact is a dude named Frank. He's the okay.
So can you not find what you're looking for?
Got it.
Hmm? What happened?
I got it.
Is Ellie on it already?
Nope.
You have to tell us exactly where she's standing. And it has to be just perfect when you place it. Closing it down, get the 9 left time.
Get on.
Really?
Really.
Okay.
Be careful. I got you.
put you right in the right spot, Ellie.
Hmm?
I put her right in the right spot.
I got it. Alright.
That didn't sound good.
What? The music?
Mm-hmm. Brendan.
What?
Tess, I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. In fact, we can just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy or they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
She has been.
Clear?
Hmm? So she has just been.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good.
Now there's a town
a few miles north of here. The fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
I need to be a dick.
What's that say? Are you writing on the screen?
Nope.
No?
Entering Lincoln.
Huh?
Entering Lincoln.
Mm. Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just. I've never seen anything like this. That's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. I'm walking through the woods. It's kind of cool.
This is where you get the bow and arrow from. This area?
Mm-hmm.
You get the bow, and you get a shotgun in this area.
Why don't you just take me back to my room?
She was up to the task, but she dropped you off on us.
Maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than
you. I don't know. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the ship in one piece. Trust me. I wish there was something.
I wasn't finished looking at all her eyes or something.
What happened?
I'm just looking for items.
At some point in this area, you will come across a truck and in the bed of the truck will be a safe. There's a note that you need to find in the area called the perimeter note. That note should have the combination on it. Even if you know the combination, you need to get the note to get access to it. So you gotta go find the perimeter note. What do you see?
I'm up on a rock.
Uh-huh.
I don't see anything other than trees. More rocks.
Some gear, some alcohol. What's that, more alcohol?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just wait.
What is it?
She wants to go on with the story. She has to just wait her horses.
Wait your turn, damn it. I'm searching.
You get up here, I'll get a look.
Wait, damn it, I'm searching the city. What you find?
Pipe with scissors taped to the end of it.
Oh, cool.
Melee upgrade.
Yeah, I was gonna say now you can upgrade your melee weapons. Melee upgrades will make your weapons and stuff better, do more damage and stuff like that.
Is it a hint? What's it
what?
Says?
It says what?
It's L3. Oh, I got it.
L3. You're clicking R3.
Oh.
R3 is the button for the flashlight. L3 is the stick you use to move. So when it says that, you click this one in.
Okay.
Not this one. Because this one is flashlight. I was wondering what that sound is, because that's the sound that they used back in Uncharted to give you, like, tips and stuff. So I was wondering what, that's why whenever that sound comes up, I'm like, what does it say? It's giving you points of interest. Telling you where to go or whatever. For heaven's sake. What's that?
Brandon, apparently text-to-speech automatically turns on. Close gaps. What does that mean?
What happened?
To plank the... To close...
What do you mean?
Oh, do I have to put it on?
Explain. Tell me what you're saying.
Use the plank to close gaps.
Yeah.
So, do I put it? There. I don't know where to put to close what gap.
It's helping you get across stuff.
Yeah. So.
You got a message that popped up on the screen?
Hang on, let me just.
Okay. That's a message coming up from PlayStation, right? Hold on, let me take this out for a second. I'm gonna look at this message on my phone. Yeah, these are messages. Where'd you put my headphones to? My AirPods? They're right here.
Up, I think. Up the top.
Oh, got them. Alright, cool. There's a 4-minute video out right now, comma, showing off some of the accessibility features in The Last of Us Part 2. Go check it out. Full stop. See if I can find that video if it's tagged these guys in it. Right now me and a group of my blind friends are talking about accessibility for The Last of Us.
Cool.
More notifications, jeez.